So this guy's the mouthpiece for the Colombians, huh?
Yep.
And he's in town?
Yep.
Interesting.
We've taken out one of the Carnales' legs. We smoked this guy, and they're crippled for good.
Yeah, and so are we. We kill Orejuela, and the Colombians will be all up our ass. Let's figure out what his game is first, and then we'll decide what to do. You know where he's at?
Yeah, well, I'd start with the strip clubs.
Cool. All right, man. Let's go buy this drug lord a lap dance. All right, let's go swing by the strip club and wait to see who shows up. When we get to Manuel, just let me do all the talking, all right? I'd hate for us to fuck things up with the Colombians because you said some crazy shit that pisses them off. Taken out, but his brother Angelo is probably calling the shots. Lucky for us, he doesn't have his shit together. It'll probably take him a while before he's got the crew organized enough to make a move on us. If and when Angelo finally steps, he's gonna send Victor to do the job. Now, I know you think you're all badass and everything, but trust me, Victor ain't no joke. You run into that asshole, you better make sure you got some serious backup. Sit tight. Manuel should be here soon.
Nadie cruce los carnales!
Fuck the Colombian, we gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
Nice drive. You saved our ass.